Flower ever.
I know, isn't it?
And it's cold. You imagine what it's like when it's hot? Best cauliflower ever. Anyway, we're walking out and there's this man coming out and just a second, he goes up and he says, Mr. Brubeck, I met you in 1954 in Oakland. Well, that was like the two of them were like, and it was one of those, you know, we've lived so long and we knew people when they weren't what they were.
Right.
Oh. There's Renee.
I got the twigs out of my hair.
And we got a doggie in the restaurant.
The dogs are in here.
Isn't that nice?
Well, maybe.
I see it.